Je suis Eric Wazena et je fais partie de la famille de Second. Second is a Canadian denim brand. Premium jeans, you know, that are offered for women. What we do is, we don't do jeans like everybody else. We take fit, we take comfort, we take sexiness. When we infuse it all in one pair of jeans and have that sigh of like, wow, I look sexy, I feel confident, I feel great, and it makes my ass look phenomenal. I actually fell in love with denim a long time ago. I don't want to say how old I am, but it's been a while. I remember we're teenagers, and basically 2 weeks before school, my mom would buy us like a brand new pair of jeans. And the thing about me is what I used to do is, I used to take my jean and like kind of like beat it against like the sidewalks, you know, and kind of like, you know, like rub it against the floor, the bricks, you know, take Coca-Cola bottle cans, you know, back then they were like out of metal and like kind of like nick the denim, you know, really kind of le fatigue, weaken it. I don't know, you know, I knew back then that denim was gonna be a big part of my life. We offer a lot of great product here at Second Clothing, and one of them is like the yoga jean. It's kind of like our star product. It's been like a couple of years almost, you know, and we wanted to bring something special, you know. So what we did is we realized that there was nothing out there that was really, really comfortable. So what we did is we set out to have the most comfortable jean in the world. And then like someone, you know, practices yoga, like, wow, what if I could do my yoga poses and jeans? And we're like, wow, that could be cool. We started taking a basic pattern, completely deconstructed it. Like change every line, because you know, us as human, you know, we don't move up and down, right or left. You know, we have a lot of like circular movements. So what we did is we made sure that there was not one seam that was gonna impede of movements. So we hired some consultants and we hired some fabric technicians and fabric engineers and everything. And what we realized is that we needed to create a new fabrication that would give like a nice super diagonal stretch, you know, something that would follow the natural movement of a human being. And then we kept working and everything. We're like, okay, let's test yogas, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pictures. And we're like, whoa, my God, we actually, we're all like jumping out of joy. We're loving it and everything. We realized that, oh my God, we actually have a product. You can do yoga positions in it.
I think a lot of people across the world love our product just because it caters to that clientele that still wants to feel sexy and have a nice pair of jeans, but at the same time, not sacrifice comfort and aesthetics, you know, just because they want a comfortable jean.
You could be wearing it from the morning, going to work, leaving work, going to a Sanka set, a drink with your friends and everything, throw on a sexy top and go out at night.
We represent Canada and we show a face of Canada to the rest of the world that's unique. I think it's more like exporting a little part of Canada and Montreal in particular. A taste of all of our various cultures and the melting pot that Montreal is and this fashion sense that we have around here. Growth is definitely part of our plan, but I want to grow the company the same way it is. I still want a close employee relationship and sense of teamwork, which is unique in this company.
You know, I remember reading back in school, you know, that 95% of the companies don't make it to their 10 years. I think that it's like exciting to know that we've went through that, I guess, milestone. It was really, really a lot of fun and humbling, actually.